1972, Bright Hope Baptist Church elected William H. Gray III as senior minister after the passing of his father, the late William H. Gray Jr. Having grown up in Bright Hope, Reverend Gray was no stranger to his new pastorate. He immediately went to work building the dream of a Bright Hope for tomorrow with a new building at 12th Street and Cecil B. Moore Avenue. Under his guidance, Gray Manor, a high-rise apartment for senior citizens, was completed at 8th Street and Cecil B. Moore Avenue. Because it seemed like the right thing to do, Reverend Gray decided to run for Congress. And with a victory in the election, he became a member of the United States House of Representatives. On January 15, 1979, Reverend Gray was sworn in, serving his Philadelphia district for 17 years. During his tenure, Reverend Gray used his power and influence to help the poor and those in need. He became the first African-American chairman of the Budget Committee and played a key role in implementing economic sanctions against South Africa. Eventually, Congressman Gray decided it was time to move on to a different arena, becoming chief executive officer of the United Negro College Fund. There, his fundraising abilities came to the forefront. As CEO, he raised more than $1 billion, helping thousands of needy students obtain their dreams of a college education. As senior minister of Bright Hope for the past 35 years, as former congressman for the 2nd District and budget chair, and as CEO of the United Negro College Fund, Reverend Gray leaves a strong legacy in Philadelphia and in our nation. Bright Hope members will remember his stirring and intelligent sermons, and his ability to encourage others to be the best that they can be. As senior minister, Reverend Gray brought prominent figures to the pulpit, including former South African President Nelson Mandela, President Jimmy Carter, and the Reverend Dr. William Shaw, pastor of Philadelphia's White Rock Baptist Church and president of the National Baptist Convention. As pastor emeritus of Bright Hope Baptist Church, Reverend Gray continues to effect positive change in Philadelphia. His accomplishments have come with the support of his loving wife, Andrea, and his mother, Hazel, along with his three sons, William, Justin, and Andrew, and his daughter-in-law, Jennifer, and his two grandchildren. The members, organizations, and leadership of Bright Hope Baptist Church congratulate Reverend William H. Gray III for 35 remarkable years of service, and now want to thank you for giving us your best.